The following is a men's War Games match. The rules of the match are as follows. Two teams will be contained in separate cages, with one member of each team starting the match. At regular intervals, alternating members from each team will be released to enter the match. The team with the advantage will be the first to have a member released into the match. Once all competitors have entered, War Games officially begins. The match could be won by pinfall or submission. Exiting the cage will result in a forfeit. Now.
The Tribal Chief has arrived. He's the first ever undisputed WWE Universal Champion.
Introducing first, representing the agents from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the WWE United States Champion, Roman Reigns!
Hey guys, do you realize that we're mere moments away from waging war? Guys, a tough spot to be in.
No, I didn't mean to do that!
You're right, Cole. It's up to him to utilize the advantage, direct his team, and be ruthless. It's really critical. He needs to stay alert and stay active. And if he gets injured or knocked down, the numbers advantage is meaningless.
We don't got to set freaking Rollins. We got like a 2020 to 2021 set on. Got like three,
no,
four, five,
and two.
Party hits, Steve-O? Of course!
Numbers of
I would love to see that. I'm not
gonna name it though because
you already have the advantage. You need to bring
it's gonna be bigger than the screen.
And a team of like this, you really need to be on the same page, don't you play?
I know that.
The battlefield that has awaited.
Despicable. That was simply a despicable display we just saw.
Reigns in the sidestep.
And that was an official form of offense with that move. Look at this. And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
Man, a long forearm on point.
Got it.
I think that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Maneuver.
Oh, I went right into the finale drop.
I'm not hearing you.
You hung up the gun?
Yeah.
But they can hear you. Huh? I said the people who I recall, who I could call in for you.
The chance is it.
You got a lot of news today because
bro, you should have done that before you were drinking. Even though you don't have a canyon anyway. Oh my man, this dumb control.
pause it. Whatever.
Dad just finished the event.
What's the WWE one? You have a WWE one.
What? Title?
Yeah. Don't you have one like this, but like today?
This is basically the only shiny one. If you want the shiny one or you want the basic one.
Where's the basic one?
One of the battle royale. You're telling me that no while the world heavyweight champion. No! Oh, you don't want to do pictures.
Representing Make way for the double champ. And representing the agents from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar.
I don't hear it. So it's, you're okay.
And you can see the magnitude of this man's accomplishment.
I'm not near your mic.
James one.
Here comes Jey Uso, a man who has grown immeasurably under the Bloodline. And their opponent, representing the Bloodline from San Francisco, California, weighing in.
Well, I'll be the Undertaker, but not Roman.
I heard you.
Oh, come on, Wah.
Oh my God. What's the fight on? Is it boxing?
Yeah, I think it's a boxing fight. Oh my God. Defiant counter reigns. Let me guess.
That was brutal.
You can buy it on pay-per-view or go to the Zantac, the Zantac, and get like a free month or some shit like that if you don't have an account with them.
I just wanna hit my signature. Oh my land!
Yo, where's my buddy at though? Where's Christopher?
Oh my land!
Alright, you gotta call me when he wake up then. You gotta call me when he's up and alert. I miss him.
This is the beginning of the end. Here we go. Walk is a small soul that far.
That's true. I'm the same way. I don't call.
Oh my man, I hate this.
Now here comes one of the greatest of all time, the Heartbreak Kid.
The following contest is an Elimination Chamber match. And is for the WCW Heavyweight and the WCW Heavyweight Championships. Making his way to the ring from San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 227 pounds, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels!
There's more heavy metal enveloping this ring than there is in my MP3 player. And guys, that's a lot of metal. A man free of bloodlines who still thinks he's pretty oozy.
And his opponents, first representing the bloodline from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, Sami Zayn.
I faced off against Zayn when he began his WWE career a decade ago. We always saw the heart, but even I did not know he would rise to this level.
Well, Corey, whether he was cheered or booed, Zayn has consistently fought the odds, defied his critics, and now he is competing at his highest level.
No more bloodline. Sami Zayn is now fighting for himself.
One of the all-time greats, the Hall of Famer, Latino Heat.
From El Paso, Texas, weighing in at 228 pounds, Eddie Guerrero.
For over 16 years, this structure has played host to WWE's greatest warriors.
The title collector is here.
And representing the agents from Death Valley, weighing in at 330 pounds, he is the WCW Heavyweight Champion, The Undertaker.
Imagine all the hard work, the training, and the perseverance it takes to win a title. Now,
double
the magnitude of this man's accomplishment.
Oh my gosh,
in WWE, the only thing more difficult than becoming champion is staying champion.
Two P's and a V. Undertaker attack.
Okay, I just wanted to make sure.
Bobby, I would have eliminated him. I hate that camera, but... What? You guys see that? Just too much fat, right? That's it, Bob. And I'm going try hard mode on, you know. Bobby was so dumb to do that. Eddie would have been gone. Getting ready for the fall.